Okay, with Moussa pitside. Moussa, what a reception you are getting. How much does that mean to you?
Yeah, that means a lot for me. It's true, I had a great season today, and this year I'm very happy because everyone knows my true first season was difficult for me, but I kept working, and today I can be very happy at what I've done. So I need to keep going like that, and hopefully we can win the Champions League in 3 weeks.
When you hear the fans like this, that must be inspirational for you, Moussa. Someone like yourself who's had the bad times and you've come through it.
Yeah, of course, like I said, I never give up. So I think in the life, you always have to believe on yourself and give everything. That's what I've done. And now I receive all the benefit of my effort, and then I'm very happy with that.
And today, Moussa, we needed a point to secure fourth place, and we had to come from 2-1 down, and we did that. Just showed the character again, didn't it?
Yeah, of course. We knew it's going to be a tough game, because especially after the game we played against Ajax. We played against a good team, Everton, but we gave everything we can. And at the end, we get 1 point to secure the first place. So it's good for us. We secure the Champions League, but like I said, now in 3 weeks, we have a massive game and then make the history of the club. So hopefully we can do it.
And just to finish with Moussa, top four times on the trot is special, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, it's special. That means we are doing a great job. So each year we're trying to improve. So now, like I said, we have Champions League final. Hopefully we can get it. And next season we'll try to come back stronger and finish higher if you can.
Moussa, congratulations on a brilliant season.
Thank you.